Steve, I'm so sorry. He was just a boy. And I put him in harm's way. I mean, how can I live with myself from now on? Steve, please, don't ignore me.
I'm just in shock, James.
But I'm right, Anna. We should have done more to protect him.
What do you think I was trying to do yesterday? I put Victor off the scent. But he still found him because Ollie Morgan grassed him up. He also got hold of the memory card, and stupid me did not make a copy. Yes, he was just a boy. But we are men and we messed up. All because we're too busy fooling around with each other rather than keeping an eye on him.
Steve, I'm so sorry. Guys, I don't suppose you've seen Ollie anywhere. Luke can't find him and he's freaking out.
He's probably too ashamed to show his face. Ollie told Victor that Sid was out to get him. He may as well have handed him the knife himself. No, right, Steve?
Don't try and put this on Ollie, all right? Victor's the one that needs to pay for this.
I'm sorry if I was shirty before.
It's just Sid.
He was a hero. He saved my life when Stuart tried to kill me, and now he's just lost his own trying to get Victor sent down forever.
Sid's death will weigh on my conscience for the rest of my life. But at least the police have Victor now.
No, they don't. He's free again. He's out there, roaming the streets. You have to sort it. You know how Victor works. You know how the law works. Maybe you can think of something.
I can't. The last time I thought of something, Sid got stabbed. I can't get involved again.
You say that you feel guilty, but when I come to you for help, you don't want to know. It's like, no, your fault. You deal with it.
What about Ollie Morgan?
He's the junkie that sold Sid down the river.
That junkie is an addict. Like me. Addiction, it can mess with your mind. So what's your excuse?
I didn't betray anyone. We were all on the same team.
If we were all on the same team, then how come Sid died in my arms? While you were at home, sniffing your whiskey, being self-indulgent, listening to your opera.
Is that really what you think of me?
You destroy everything that you touch. And everyone. Sid, Juliet. Harry.
Stop it.
I won't let you ruin me. So I'm gonna go now. And leave you to the things that you really care about, your posh house with your fancy watches and your expensive knickknacks. Have a nice life, James.